In the journey of personal growth, there's a transformative power that often goes unnoticed. It's a force that can heal the deepest wounds and unlock a life of fulfillment. This power is acceptance, and today we're exploring its profound impact through a simple yet life-changing exercise that will help you harness the magic of acceptance. Acceptance is the antidote to resistance, which is the root of all suffering. When we resist the unchangeable, like the past or the immutable facts of reality, we invite pain and struggle into our lives. Acceptance, on the other hand, dissolves resistance, allowing us to release the burdens that hold us back. And nowhere is acceptance more crucial than in our relationships with others and ourselves. This is where forgiveness comes into play. Forgiveness is acceptance in action. It's letting go of the past and the impossible what-ifs. It's about embracing the present and finding peace. So to help you harness this power, here's a technique that's both simple and emotionally potent. It's called the Doorway of Light, a meditation practice that can be done in just 20 minutes. Here's how it works. Begin by relaxing your body and mind with a few deep breaths. Close your eyes and imagine a doorway bathed in a warm, inviting light. One by one, invite people from your life to step through it, from loved ones to those you've struggled with. Visualize them as being happy and pleased to see you. Make no judgments about their appearance or about them personally. Simply accept their presence in the doorway of light. Offer each person your blessing of love, acceptance, and forgiveness. Then, after extending this blessing to them, allow them to walk away from the doorway. Repeat this with as many individuals as you need, including yourself, and watch as your capacity for love and forgiveness grows. If you encounter resistance when certain people walk through the doorway of light, acknowledge it and let it go. The effects of this exercise can vary, but its after effects are consistently profound. With regular practice, you'll notice a newfound openness towards others and a strengthening sense of self-worth. Relationships improve, and love becomes a more prominent part of your life. One participant shared, "Since I started using that doorway of light visualization, I'm finally starting to see myself as a loving person. It's like an angelic experience, and I am finally seeing how much love I really have inside." Remember, acceptance is not just a concept, it's a practice, a doorway to a life of light and love. Embrace it and watch as your world transforms.